Look, here's our, here we are. Outfit time. I'm gonna wear my black sandals instead, though.
These are my pajamas.
And I gotta do my makeup. We're gonna go get coffee. This is our hotel. Right here. And today we go to Salem. So I'm wearing my witchiest outfit. What do you say? What say you?
Yeah, I like it.
How you doing, hon? How you doing?
Good, good. How are you?
I'm good. Did you go to Market Basket this morning?
The Market Basket?
Market Basket?
Not this morning. I went yesterday.
We went to Hannaford's?
We were looking for the crullers. We couldn't find them because the coffee cup company...
I think Wonder Bread bought it.
Or Flour Company. We're not Flour quite
Foods.
Sure.
I know the ones you talk
mm-hmm.
of.
Mm-hmm.
And I says, well, I love the crullers, you know.
Yes.
I love them.
That's what I tried to get.
We go
them.
All the way to New Hampshire to look for them.
Yes. Winchester.
Winchester, New Hampshire. They don't even have them.
They didn't have them. That's where we could always go to get them. Always. They had cake donuts, but I didn't want that. And they had cinnamon.
And like, Birch beer.
We did get Birch beer.
But diet. I wanted regular Birch beer. The only kind we could find was diet. Who wants that, huh? Who wants that?
We had to get it. That's all they had.
Shut up.
Is it open?
Thank you. Nope, let me go. Thank you. Sorry.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto North Washington Square.
Jesus up there.
I gotta have a passport to go in there. I don't know.
What kind of passport?
I don't know. I think I gotta have a... I'm looking for parking.
Where is the museum?
Short term.
They're like no witchy stuff. Look, they got tons of posters and they got a big dinosaur one. It's $5. I don't know if I can get that. Jesus.
It's the Witch Museum. Feeling witchy?
I do feel witchy.
This is that guy that said some stuff. First settler of Salem. 3 years before the trials. He looks cool. We're literally just in the middle of traffic. Kinda cool. There's a gabizo.
Yeah, pretty.
And there's grandma. So, it's kinda it. The church looks old.
This church is gone.
I don't know. Pretty.
That's a chip.
It reminds me of like my New England village right there.
Oh.
The hills.
Happy Pride Month.
Recording it. I should like stop, but there's a boat or something, I don't know.
That beautiful blue sky, it's just, look at this picture. I mean, it's freaking gorgeous. It looks like something out of a postcard.
It's almost like they make look postcards with it on it. A live one. You okay? Oh, I like that pot.
See, I went up to the fence. Two pictures will go on that road.
It's the House of Seven Gables. Nathaniel Hawthorne or something. Why is it even all that famous?
There's the Gables.
Me being dumb and ignorant. You know how it is.
Yeah, I do. I love you. Hello.
I like this house. The blue door. It's all black. 1771. God, we really do live together, huh?
So, we came down here. I don't know.
You and Dad?
Yeah. And I was like, oh, take a picture of the House of Seven Gables.
Seven
Gables. And so I came in here and I was like, this is the fence. And I was just like, he drove and real slow and I jumped out and I was like, here we go. And that's what I did. And I was like, I still don't know what the hell outside of Nathaniel Hawthorne's house.
Yeah, what is it?
It's just the House of Seven Gables. See? You got two of them right here. Two gables.
How do you define a gable?
Like the pitch, right? The
I don't know.
All right, let's get this one. Oh, look at that. That's a good one.
Boom. Is it like, maybe we should take the tour.
Yeah, move, go in.
There's a store.
Go in for this.
Mom likes pictures.
Hey, how about this lady, huh? She's just chilling. Good for her.
Grandma's making more friends. This is her second interaction today. Good for her.
Sweet
little Donnie.
Oh, what a good dog.
Once in a while. Yeah. He's a little stubborn when it comes to walking.
Well, maybe. He's got short legs.
That's true.
My son has a black cocker spaniel.
Oh, really? About this size?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Look at this little
one. Oh. It's so cute. I love the shop. It's so cute. Yay. Look at these onion rings, though.
They look good.
Can I have one?
You guys ever heard of the Scarlet Letter? Yay! Go, Grandma! What's your favorite book by him? What's your favorite book by him?
The House of
Seven. That is? I got sunburnt. The gold fence. Okay. That was really loud. Yeah. We don't think the Satanic Temple's open. They've got tons of cameras looking at us. The most beautiful, they've got fountains and the garden's gorgeous.
But the gate's open.
Yeah, that's what I mean. The gate's open and the water's running. I mean, those flowers are so pretty. Garden tour.
The Satanic Temple, located within, is the Salem Art Gallery. We've got, it's a self-guided tour on this floor. I keep looking at you, Megan.
Thank you.
On this floor, we have three rooms. We've got our Milton Hall exhibit, which changes out seasonally. The current show runs until July the 3rd. We have our famous Baphomet monument, and then we have a fine art room behind that. Upstairs, we have the Satanic Panic Library and the throne room. You are more than welcome to sit on any of the furniture, sit on Baphomet, read the books. I just ask that you put them back where you got them. The primary rules are that you don't open any doors that are currently closed. The mask stays on your face. You don't touch the curtains or pet the wallpaper. And general admission is $12 per person.
Okay, do you want to do that? Do you want to do a tour? It's the statue from the documentary. We saw this. This is insane. Look at the little baby Baphomet.
No,
look at it.
No.
What?
I don't like it.
This stuff is cool. We get to go upstairs now. Look at I love the wallpaper though. Velvet. Yeah.
My God, it's in there.
You like the library?
No.
Oh. There's something so ominous about it being so red. It's like it hurts my eyes. That's Baphomet. Legend. I'm gonna get this mug. What'd you say they were? Hollyhocks? They're so pretty. Can we get some?
Yeah, Grandma used to grow them.
That's so pretty.
Phil's grown them. Phil's grown them.
That Bean Town over there?
Yes, Bean Town. Mama, we made it. Not quite, almost. But we're in Bean Town. Do you know the name of this bridge?
There's a dog on the bridge, isn't
it? No, there is.
Do you? Oh, you said you don't know.
I don't have to get over.
Okay.
We will bill you.
Our valet guy is literally Steve Buscemi. He's the nicest guy, thickest Boston accent. He's so nice.
So when this light turns green, you can make a left.
Okay.
See where this red car is going?
Yeah.
And then down there, a right at that light, and then another quick right. You're just basically going around this crust.
To the other side.
To the back side.
Okay. Yeah.
And then, like I said, just take a ticket, and then you can take
it. We made it to the parking garage. Steve Buscemi was so fucking nice.
Awesome.
And we've cleaned out the car. Yeah. Grandma should be inside checking in, maybe, if she's even gotten in line. He said he's checked in 100 people, and there are only 3 cart trolleys. And good for him. Mom did a phenomenal parking job in the parking garage.
Nailed it.
Backed in.
Drove.
With a pole. Look at this. There's a pole right here. Car real tight.
Drove our ass to Boston.
Boston.
Okay. Baston.
Baston.
Went under tunnels, over bridges.
Lost our directions. Took the wrong exit.
We fucking nailed it.
Look where we are.
Swear.
Only 40 minutes over. Because you know you're supposed to check in at 3. It's 3:40. And my shoulders really burn.
Right, they're skin wet.
I need some aloe.
All right, we're gonna make Boston our bitch.
Bitch Boston. Pound it.
Look at this fucking pigeon.
Oh my God, she found
it. Oh my God, don't leave me. He can't. Oh.
Yeah, we're screaming tourists right now.
Oh my God. Don't leave. He didn't. Oh, sorry. I love you. I don't know.
We walked a whole mile, guys. Look at the mirror. Yeah, I can't.
Oh, this is
so
you see it?
Yeah.
Wow, that's gonna look so good whenever it turns into a tan. We came out to go like just kind of look around at what we're gonna do tomorrow. Grandma's asleep. It's 5 o'clock. Grandma's like dead.
She's out. Samuel Hall. Norman B. Leventhal. Oh, look at that, the archway. Pretty. I had a dream one time that we got one of those installed over our driveway. Like, that's how you came in the car. You get it. We're at the Boston Commons. There's some people holding up Olympic signs, which make me think that Boston Commons, and we're about the year of our Lord 1634, town of Boston, whom, whatever, but there's some people with NBC flags. I wonder if they're for, they're in the Olympics.
Boycotts.
Oh.
We're boycotting.
They're boycotting. Yeah, I can see his eyeball. He got Chipotle chips out of the trash can.
Oh my God, Emily.
Mom, I'm literally, I could not be looking more. I have a better view than you do.
It's on a different section.
What's his name?
I don't know. I didn't ask.
Sir? Look, I got a chunky chain too. It's chunky and it's heavy. 20 inches. I like it. There's that thing. But did you see the squirrels?
She likes mushrooms. Yeah.
She likes mushrooms. Wiggly sword. She looks like she's giving a speech. Guys. It's that one guy. And another. We're gonna hang out at the dog park and see if any of them will hang out with us. Cause they're so cute. Guys, there's so many pigeons and we have a lot of pretzel left. And it's okay at best. Mom's gonna take over. If there's a finger in the camera, that's why.
There's a finger.
Jesus. Didn't even wait.
Oh, pigeons.
Oh my God, there's so many.
Hello. What?
Come here. Ready? I'm gonna throw a time. Stop.
It's me time. Ready? He saw it. I know he did. Come on.
Look at that.
came swooping down in there.
It's right there. It's over there. Now you got it. Oh, look at this.
Well, you're going to have you some pigeon friends.
There's a seagull. Oh, hey, buddies. Come here. Yep. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. I feel like Snow White. There you go. The little guy. Yeah, go on. Ready? Over here. Go on. Ooh, hit a bird. Look at this little dude. Do I dare try and feed him out of my hand?
Yeah, you can try it. She can't even talk.
Whee! Wow. I love you guys. We're gonna head out, alright? Don't follow us home now. We got a lot of pretzel left. You gotta save some for me. Turn it off.
That moment when Benjamin Franklin and birds.
Mi burro, mi burro, le duele la cabeza, el médico le manda.
Stand in opposition. There's a seagull on this statue's head. That is epic.
Where is he?
I gotta find him. There he is. He is eyeing the bird food right now. Come on, pigeon. I fed a bunch of your friends. Maybe you were there.
Maybe you heard about me.
I'm real popular around here.
We've been sitting here for
10 minutes. We've been sitting here for 10 minutes waiting for birds.
Yes. See you tomorrow.
Pigeon. It is now. Yep. Yep.
My man.
Oh, so there's a Dunkin' just down the road. It's literally boom, boom, around the corner.
We asked for 2 iced macchiatos. Mom got caramel, I got butter pecan, and we didn't get that. The only thing she got right was the donuts.
Because we pointed at them.
And told her what we wanted. So, that's fine. The Bostonian. Today we take the trolley tour. I gotta go up and do my makeup and get dressed and stuff. I don't know what to wear since my sunburn is like so bad. I need to look at what the weather's gonna be because I have a long sleeve shirt. So I'm gonna stop by Boston University, which you might recall me saying I wanted to go to attend. So we're gonna stop by BU, get a hoodie, Fenway pack. Get a shirt for dad.
Still gotta look for a mug for Donnie. All of them have been pretty boring and overpriced, except for my satanic mug. Oh yeah, I know, I was like, oh my god, they're not open. I literally have a picture. I'm sure I've already put it up, but the woman literally opened the door as we were taking pictures in front of it. Because we're like, oh, I guess it's closed. We may just take pictures. And she's like, no, we're open, hon. Nicest woman in the fucking world, too. I can't remember her name. Oh, God, but she came out and took pictures of us, of me and Mom. She's the best. And we talked about, there's a documentary about Satan, Satanism, that temple is based off of. And she was like, oh, yeah, we waited all night for that thing to come out, so I think she's in it. And I just forgot. I watched it years ago, but yeah, it was a lot of fun. I love Salem. We looked up the houses. They're $700,000 to buy a house in Salem. That's just like, so I love that area. That was so much fun. Forget
trolley time.
Right across there.
Bye.
We made it on the bus. We're doing just like this river. Wonderful. It's so
good. Me like you.
Well, then the area was going too commercialized. They were moving over here to live.
And yeah, I know they lost to the Islanders. But you get a good discount on their sweatshirts if you go into the pro shop.
I wanted to get Bobby Orr. Look at that pigeon.
Oh, what? Come on, guys. Give us just 1 second so folks are getting lost. On the right, the statue of Bobby Orr is 1970. He's only 21 years old. They haven't reopened it. That's the one that's the TV set. But downstairs, Spud, come on now, you're not all Methodist. Go have a drink for crying out loud. That's the public art.
What?
So it looks like it's under construction.
Yeah.
We walked it
all the way to Fenway, huh? The oldest stadium in baseball. What was it, 1912?
I think
that's what he said. Well, it's saying 1901. I guess that's, I don't know. But here we are. It's Gateway.
How? She used to wait for the baseball players to come out.
Look at this, everything's closed, but, oh, is that open? Maybe. Hello, Dad wants a t-shirt. Cool.
Iconic. The Citgo.
Look at all the duckies. We're gonna go see the statue of the ducks, but there's duckies.
We just got out of water.
Duckies.
Yeah, let's get out of the water.
Duckies. It's George Washington. First president of the United States. Wow, you clearly hate America.
So we're at Boston University.
Hey, you.
Mom drove.
I drove it.
All the way across Boston. So now we're going to see if there's a shop or something that we can buy like a hoodie, buy a hoodie or, I don't know, anything. They have that big sign out front. We can go take pictures since we have an hour on the meter. So, yay!
Historic Plymouth, downtown and waterfront.
Goodness, welcome to the
Plymouth,
the home of our ancestors.
ancestors.
Yes.
In 800 feet at the traffic circle, take the first exit onto Water Street.
First exit, Water Street.
This is Plymouth. We're going to the rock. So.
I didn't pay for my parking.
It's cold.
It's windy and cold and cold and windy.
Oh my God. We fucking made it. Holy shit, dude. Oh, here it is. Oh. Jesus, what a rock that is, huh? That's not just any rock. No.
Shall I throw a penny in?
Can you? Yeah. What are you gonna wish for?
I'm gonna die.
New feet.
Here we go. Get back home.
Oh, there we go, huh?
We did it.
Yeah.
What's what is
this? Look at this car. It's so cute. It looks like a little lobster. Just fits right in the area.
It's so pretty. We beat the time perfect. Boom. What's our view like at the 3-star hotel? Does it? Wow, look at that, huh? Sam. Now you have to pay $10, you know? It's not free to look at that parking lot.
Mom, you're good. You made it to Worcester?
Worcester.
That's W-O-R-C-E-S-T-E-R. Worcester. And then there's Worcestershire, like the song. Worcestershire, like the songs. And the lady who works at the Marriott in Worcester sucks.
Balls.
It was her first day.
And this should be her last.
But it's also the manager was over her shoulder the whole time. She could have done better.
And then she gave me the stink eye. I was like, have a nice evening. Enjoy your stay.
Yeah, well, we're keeping the trolley in here.
Yeah,
so screw
it. Because I'm going to have a glass of wine.
Are you kidding me? Mom's checking us out right now. And I just want to say, I know you couldn't tell, but that tick video was at 3:30 in the morning. I felt something crawling on my wrist and then crawling on my legs, and I looked and it was a tick and I thought it was a bed bug, but then Mom's like, no, you can't see bed bugs. And then I woke her up, we got it, flushed it down the toilet since you can't kill them, and then I didn't go back to bed till 4:30. So
when
we came in 2 minutes ago, there was nobody here, and we went to go use the bathroom, which is over there. Now this lobby is absolutely packed, and everyone's just chilling. Dude, this is insane. It's nobody can hear anything. It's so loud. Bruh.
Got coffee.
New York. I tried to film the sign, but I got greasy fingers. That's awesome. That's the caboose.
Yeah,
that was the caboose. I'm gonna do the Perkins, but I'm not gonna get a full sandwich.
Look at this, huh? Ending it the way we started it.
in Matamoros,
Pennsylvania.
And then we're going to Lancaster to look at the Amish. May or may not be breeding season.
We don't know if it's mating season or
hibernation.
Turning better, milking the cows.
We're in for quite a treat though.
We don't know.
Amish country.
Isn't it pretty?
I said retarders prohibited. Like slow people.
Oh, two women.
Yep.
And a horse.
Oh, buggy.
Look at that.
Wow, there they go.
See?
This is what you wanted. Right?
Yes, I feel like I should go down a side road.
Do whatever you want. She'll reroute us. We're coming up on it anyway, the hotel. So do what you want. I feel weird doing it like that. I'm Amish.
We're in Scotland. Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
Scotland. Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
Scotland.
Scotland. Scotland.
Scotland.
Scotland.
Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania. Scotland.
Which one of you took a shit and forgot to flush the toilet?
It wasn't me.
So it is a... Is it Saturday, the 26th?
Yes.
And there is an Amish woman. Well, she was a...
Mennonite.
Dressed in her traditional black garb and her cap. And I thought about it, and I was like, she didn't go full Am, but she was Amish.
Full Am.
Rocky. To help us with our travels. We made it. Back at Mount Airy, and it's hot, and there are bugs flying in me hair. In me hair. Yeah, thanks. I lost IKEA points. So now we gotta go home. I'm gonna film Dolly's reaction.
Doggy! Oh my god, her hair! Doggy!
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 Oh my god! Oh my god, your hair! Oh! Dolly!
I missed you guys.
Oh my goodness, my puppy. My puppy.
Smoopy.
I love the puppies.
She's like all tangled up. We're home. Yeah. Safe and sound. Dolly missed us.
Yeah.
Look at her. Dolly. Oh yeah. The guys are unloading our bags right now because I can't move. I took a big dump.
Big
and that was only half of it, so. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll keep you updated on my injuries and stuff.
You're oozing?
I'm already oozing, stained the hoodie, but. Yeah. Ready? Mama.
Where are my frittas?
Mama, you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one. Bang, bang!